thrust by the 15th Scottish Division would be towards Cleve, over the relatively dry ground between the forest and the floods. The 2nd Canadian Division would open up the main road behind the Scots, and the high ground in the Reichswald dominating the route would be taken by the 53rd Welsh Division. Majority only too happy to surrender. For the armor, it was a different story.